And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Let's go. Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Deacon St. John.
Here we go.
You there?
Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Ricky told me what you'd done, saving Gabby and all. I just...
Done.
Just wanted to thank you.
Okay, you were saying...
Ricky told me what you'd done, saving Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike, yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky.
Open the gate! He's been around before.
Except this drifter comes in. Sound like a whole string of freaker ears.
Bet you're here for your bike, right? Your bike could use some work.
I got you covered.
Stuff's getting scarce. See you around.
What do you want?
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater. Led an attack against a supply run. We lost three men.
Shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
What can I get for you?
How's it going, Zanny?
Hey, hold on.
St. John. This is Mark Copeland and Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope. What's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain, found what you thought was Boozer's bike, and the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, dude. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out!
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary when you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
Bunch of rapists and murderers.
What?
You like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
We follow Carlos!
You're lost! You are lost!
Last one. Gotta finish this.
I saw
it. Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels. Being on the other end of it, yeah. Yeah. Bunker, yeah. I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Not something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
Come on!
Get him!
Tuck him down here. Your man Marsden looks like he's got himself.
Hell no! Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag out in the shit. You want me to send Alki?
No. We got this. What was he wearing when your men got hit?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats down to the knees, cowboy hat. Deke, bring me his hat. More holes in it, the better.
Okay, so he's dressed like an asshole. Got it, St. John out.
Fire!
Chat like this, you deserve to die, Rick the prick.
I know him. Let him in.
Hey, a deacon, right?
We got stuff if you need it.
Fill her up. Bike's looking busted up. See you around.
Can I help you?
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
So, do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
Good you're here.
Hey, Alka, just see him what you got.
You need something? What else can I do for you? Thanks. Yeah, all right.
One of the drifters, let him in.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
You need a refuel? All right, I got you. Sure, all right. Later.
Hey, Deacon, you got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addy.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
How's the work going?
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
I'm having a blast. Love it here.
Later.
Someone's at the gate. It's okay.
Open the gate. This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. About a month before shit went down, I wrote in my newsletter, Farewell Freedom. Store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were all 9 meals from anarchy. I figured, if I could get a few people prepared, the ones who'd really listen, then maybe we'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads.
This is gonna take hours.
Not as many listeners I'd hoped.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.